Hello everyone. All the lost pets, bunny helpers and forest friends have been busy, getting ready for the most important day of the year, Easter. Do you know the real Easter bunny story? Okay. For generations, the rabbits have been telling his story bunny to bunny by word of mouth to all the forest friends. His name is Noam, and he lives at Moriah Hallow. That's why we come to Moriah Hallow to help him, decorating and making Easter baskets. To show God's love, and share it with all the good children. I have some good news. With the help of some good people, Noam's stories are now in books, for everyone to read. Hope you read them. And share the real Easter Bunny story with all your friends. Noam has many adventure books to read and share. My favorite is Noam's Moriah Hallow. You can paint your own Easter egg and sign it, making it a great family keepsake for a great family tradition. I do one every year when I color eggs with my family. Okay. All the lost pets, bunny helpers and forest friends, here at Moriah Hallow sending blessing. Happy Easter!
Hello, this is my new picture book. Welcome to Moriah Hallow, the school for Easter bunnies and forest friends. Noam needs your help. Can you paint this Easter egg? Noam can color eggs and change food to candy with a touch of his feet. Share Noam's many stories and adventure books.